Welcome to part two, RV 101 for Class C renters and newbies. Today we're talking about the electrical. First thing you do, find the box. This is the 30 amp, which your cord probably is. If there's four holes, you're going to need an adapter like this, which will give you four prongs. And this is the little one you'd use for a typical grounded cable from a house. Most importantly, be sure to use a surge protector every time. This will protect all your electronics. Does that make sense? Shoreline to a surge protector. And if you need to, use an adapter. And the most important tip is if it is a system that has like breakers, turn them off when you're plugging in and out. Turn it on when you want to use, and turn it off before you unplug, and leave it off when you go. Okay?